This next one is about a doll who is creepy, who follows you around. If you're easily frightened and you want to leave the room. In a town in the woods, at the top of a hill, is a house where no one lives. So you take a big bag of your big city money there and buy. But at night when the house is dark and you're all alone, there's a noise upstairs. At the top of the stairs, there's a door, so you take a deep breath and try. And the flashlight shows you something moving just inside the door. There's a tattered dress and a feeling you have felt somewhere before. And there's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a blue sky, it's always open. And there's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a pretty mouth, swallow you whole. And you tell yourself it was just a dream. In the morning you head into town, cause you want to go antique. At the store there's a strange old man with a wandering eye and a withered hand. As he hands you the old wooden box, you can hear his old bones creaking. And you know what you will find inside the moment that you see. Someone's carved your name into the tarnished silver key. And there's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a blue sky, it's always open. And there's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a pretty guy, it's follows you. Holds when you come home late, the doll is waiting up for you. When you fix a snack, the doll says he would like one too. The doll is in your house and in your room and in your bed. The doll is in your eyes and in your arms and in your head. You are crazy. Now it's late and you head downstairs, cause you just can't sleep, so you make some tea. And the doll disapprovingly asks if you really need that much money. You decide that you've had enough, and you lock the doll in the wooden box. You put the box in the fireplace next to your bag of big city money. As the smoke fills up your tiny room, there's nothing you can do. Far too late, you see the one inside.